it's Andy with ProGuitarShop and Tone Report. Today we're crunching some numbers with the Data Corruptor from Earthquaker Devices. The Data Corruptor is a monophonic PLL-based harmonizer that is as limitless as your imagination. The front end of the Data Corruptor superdistorts your signal until it's a monstrous square wave fuzz, then sets it free into the machine to wreak havoc by chopping, multiplying, and dividing your guitar into analog synth style squelches and harmonies. The crux of the Data Corruptor is a network of parts that form the Master Oscillator. By selecting from a three-way octave switch, it in turn manipulates the frequency range and tracking response of the input signal. From there, choose 8 selectable processing programs to synthesize and harmonize the crushing fuzz tone. The harmonized tone, up to 3 octaves above, heads into a frequency modulator, which gives you portamento-style glide effects or pitch vibrato. The signal then feeds into a subharmonic control, which is adjustable in the three-voice mixer. 8 more programs allow you to dial in up to 3 octaves below the original signal for sounds that you can feel instead of hear. Plus, changing the root control in the subharmonic section to oscillator unleashes a flood of synthesized tone mangling. And just like all Earthquaker devices, the Data Corruptor is made one at a time deep within the wires of the ENCOM mainframe in Akron, Ohio. With the three-voice mixer, you could create all kinds of synth combinations and even isolate the square wave fuzz. So let's start off with that one and then blend in some upper and lower octave. Although it's a monophonic device, you could set up the different voices to give you different harmonies. Here's a major third. Well, there's a taste of the Data Corruptor from Earthquaker Devices, and you can find out all about this PLL-based synthesizer at earthquakerdevices.com. Thanks for watching.